And we're going to send things back over to Kim.
We have Mr. Woody here. Gorgeous, gorgeous little one from the Animal Protective Association of Missouri. We have Stacy Schweitzer here. We also have Miss Serena Hobson. She's with the Young Friends of the APA of Missouri. Let's start with you, Stacy. Tell us a little bit about Woody.
Well, Woody is about an eight-week-old Australian cattle dog mix. He was just neutered yesterday, available for adoption today, so he's a little tired today.
Yeah.
But just a very sweet puppy. So he's got two brothers that'll be available for adoption at the APA today.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And of course, having a care for these animals, it takes a lot of money, it takes a lot of love. And we have people like Serena Hobson, board chair for the Young Friends of the APA. Tell us about Paws and Prince.
Yeah, so Paws and Prince is our first inaugural event. We've been board for a pretty short amount of time, probably since like April. Mm-hmm. And we are super excited to put on this first event. It's an art auction type of event. So we've got a lot of art from different local artists. Mm-hmm. This one is from Mark Hurd. He's a digital artist.
Oh, wow.
And we've
nice.
Got this one and a couple of other prints from him.
Yeah.
And then we have this one below is actually a painting from an APA associate. Her name is?
Yeah, Elizabeth Raisler is one of our employees.
Oh, okay.
And she based this painting off of one of her favorite dogs. This was the day he was adopted. She was capturing his smile as he was going home.
My gosh.
So yeah, she's donated
nice.
to be auctioned off.
And then the top print is actually from a couple of dogs that have been recently adopted from the APA, but Apollo and Charming both co-authored this painting.
So canine artists.
Yeah, we have a few of them.
Artists and
residents. Canine
the APA.
And feline. So we're really super excited. You know, the Young Friends of the APA were just here to help raise awareness mm-hmm. among young professionals in the St. Louis area and help to network also and just be out there and be a part of the St. Louis scene.
You know, a lot of people are going to want to know if this piece is up for sale. Is it? Can
it
people
is.
Buy it
yep.
at the event?
So all
yeah.
of these are up for silent mm-hmm. auction at the event, as well as we have other raffle items like gift cards, gift certificates, and we'll have drinks and food there as well.
So. And I also heard they're really cool raffles as well.
Yeah. Some gift certificates. So mm-hmm. we're super excited for Paws and Prints. I think it's going to be a great event for the Young Friends for them to kick off. They've already done a great job with just some happy hours networking for us, but Paws and Prints is going to be really great on March 4th.
All right, everybody, we have Paws and Prints. It will be at 2E Creative. Again, Saturday, March 4th from 7 until 10. Just head to 411 North 10th Street. Get tickets at Eventbrite and search for Paws and Prints. We have Young Friends helping out our four-legged friends here on the 9 a.m. show.